Opponents are coming for you.
Oh, this is already Nasty
20, man! Get off, though.
I missed them GTA days, me, they were fine, I know.
It goes out wide again.
That's
great work by the goalkeeper.
Penalty?
How much is GTA now?
Probably still expensive, lad, to be honest with you. It's one of them games I keep with price, isn't it?
No.
Yeah.
And the cross is in. And he's met it with his
Get
ball.
In!
The players won't, but the supporters are starting to celebrate now that they're actually in the lead on a day when they only need to draw to go up.
Yeah, and that's the danger, isn't it? You see the fans' celebration, and you can lose your concentration a little bit when you're on that pitch, but you just cannot afford to do that. Dangle the ball in with that touch. The referee's going to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
Hey, please look how sick that channel by two, by the way. Have you seen it?
No.
Certainly one of those.
Lad, that was sick, lad. Oh my god, lad.
Well, the opposition are really making a game of this and making this promotion push more difficult. They're certainly serving the interests of the other team involved, and it could go any which way from here. Now it's level.
You just cannot call it. I mean, there's been a nervousness about the play. You can see the back line withdrawing towards their own goal, and really they've been made to play for that policy.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Tell me, what position are you playing? Like, what position's your man? Smash it, lad. Smash it!
Shoot the shit
out of him. Lad, that's an excellent way of letting go.
Your name should be Dodgy Pete, lad. Dodgy Pete.
And he's just
hit it so hard. Well, I can't let go, what do I do? Oh, lad! I was good. Look at that, lad, 3 goals into that.
How?
Lad, we got a pen, you're missing.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Ask him, Tom. Look at me. I want to ride my bicycle. Oh my god, how the hell did he
tell me? Referee has.
Oh my god, that's his free kick.
I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
You having a laugh? That's only three ball. Are you back? Are you crazy, please?
Very good.
In the box.
Intercepting play there. To get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Bagnall. Shots on here. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
What the fuck's this goalie doing, lad?
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
This was a world-class goal kick.
That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
That's our throw-in.
Infected out for a throw.
Yes, bud.
Swift.
He doesn't pass the ball.
Pen?
Pen, shut up. Yeah, don't be mad.
Stick the keys on that, lad.
Come on, Thomas, like that, what are you doing, lad? Just got a pen, kid. Lad, that was good. I'm not taking a penalty for you, lad. Yeah, then, shut up, lad. You better score, then. You better fucking score. Just hold it, hold, press shoot, and then go move the other one. That's what I do.
He really did stroke that hug to the keeper's left, giving him no
clue. His name on the back of his shirt.
I was snoring it, man. Some hardcore dog, Jim.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now. Seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
It's a good way to get the ball back.
Quick thinking.
Yes, George.
Completely was, that's why I got a pen and then said follow me out. Like, I weren't gonna give it because you went to me, how'd you move left and right? I was just thinking, yeah, you're not getting this pen.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
I
can't even. Mate, we willing 3-1?
You're a bad passer of the ball, you bad. Stop chatting. I bet you don't got more assists.
You just stick to scoring goals, lad.
Nah.
Lynch. Is it
Jordan? Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Real concern for the French now because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his
that.
Body. And that's causing some serious pain at the moment.
Thanks, thanks Jeff. Spot on.
Fucking sabotage.
Nice move to get away from the defender.
Yeah, but I think we've got one more.
Swift. Now he's lost the ball.
I don't know what right there. I like it. Joe.
I still didn't pass me the ball.
Okay, it's me. It's me. I've got him at 2
yet. Yeah, it's shit. I was probably using out the basket heads around me. Look at him, look, there's that red in the kid, the angry kid.
Cross is in. Cross is blocked.
That's great defending. Yeah, Thomas.
Tell me where the fuck are you?
Dead? What's a bad flag?
Thomas, you best had scored, otherwise you're getting deleted.
He can hit it here!
I just can't believe it, lad. I'm going to do it.
I'm just shitting in the goal.
Oh, Bobby, he's hit the post. The post is going to make six games. I can't believe you missed that move, no. Well, I don't everything like that, it's bullshit, lad. My fellas, just the proper left hand sometimes. What do you mean, sometimes?
Oh, shut up, you fucking dickhead. Different when I'm passing you all kinds of balls and whipping fucking boss balls in all the time. And then you
just
the ball,
no, me just cheating. All the time, I'm playing you.
I should have finessed that, to be honest with you, but I didn't, so I'm trying to drill him, because I finessed that shot before, and it just pulled me.
Oh, don't me, lad. Do you know? Fuck off.
Yeah.
Stay there, but then, you know, trust me, I'll be good.
Super header, narrowly wide. Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there.
Maybe so, okay.
Oh my god, what a touch, lad.
Perlin's off, Thomas.
It's a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Fucking fake time, innit?
What the fuck, lad?
I'm going to ask him that, innit? Do you have my arse in the mouth, you know, the fucking little chimps?
Do you have your arse in what?
Yeah, there's that China badge there.
Do you like dicks in your arse, boy?
Do you have your ass in what? In knots, did you say?
No, it says that has me heart in my mouth. You fucking.
Oh, man.
Suck one of them, get Rupert's fart out your ass.
I'm like you.
We've
I had no choice, lad. Yeah, at least he can get the ball though, you know what I mean? I took a touch there, lad, he was taking straight off him. Inside of the head as well as the outside.
Good pass. Nah, me and both are fucking gone.
Tis a wonderful goal.
Beat that defender.
Nice one, though. There's not one player out there. You could say there's not one to his maximum.
First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball.
I don't see you, Peter. I was trying to get it.
My trademark, damn it. Yeah, someone make a run. That would have cleared the loft and slowed fucking stand there.
You know what, lad? I went to press X and fucking pressed X and Swift at the same time.
Swift! Sack it on your ass. Ah, for a fucking shit touch. Shit touch again!
My bastard defender's all day. Thomas is there. Good touch, bro.
Yeah. Hammered that, eh?
I'd already pressed triangle, but I need tried to. And obviously, I had to move, didn't I?
In the box, Charlton.
There he comes. Give me the ball, give me the ball. Oh, what the fuck? A million years later, lad. Dummy! Goal. Zoom as well.
Andrew Cliff! I thought that said Andrew Cliff on his name then.
Fine, go on. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Yes, Tom. Yes, Peter.
What a class.
Jack needs a proper tiddly when she wears playing with you, look at his name on.
Oh. Jordan. Put lad.
There's a rap hole. Gotta be a rap hole.
He's offside, lad.
He's
offside. Out. Out behind the play.
She fuck.
I just wanted to dog me off the floor. Glad you gave me the reaction I wanted.
Fucking head, lad.
Fucking head, that was the head of that.
Good on me, yeah.
Best
those world class passes there.
Fat Tommy. Good day. You defend the ball. Very good. Yeah. He can pick the ball up. He's looking at me. Oh, look, oh my god. Trust it well. That's to